Happy morning students, welcome to grade 6 day 16 English reading and writing class. Children, take your honeysuckle book page number 39, that is unit 3 poem The Quarrel. First listen carefully and then you have to repeat along with me children. So listen carefully, take page number 39. Unit 3 poem The Quarrel. Look at the title, The Quarrel. Q-U-A-R-R-E-L. Quarrel. The Quarrel. It is common for brothers and sisters to quarrel, although sometimes they may not even be able to say why they quarrel. But how long do such quarrels last? How do they end? Now look at the first stanza, children. Listen carefully and then you have to repeat along with me. I quarreled with my brother. I don't know what about. One thing led to another and somehow we fell out. The start of it was slight. The end of it was strong. He said he was right. I knew he was wrong. Now repeat along with me children. Read louder, pronounce it properly, open your mouth and read louder. I quarreled with my brother. Quarreled. Q-U-A-R-R-E-L-L-E-D. Quarreled. I quarreled. Quarreled. Pronounce it properly. I quarreled with my brother. I don't. Here apostrophe, there is a short form, it is mentioned here, do not. The short form is don't. I don't know what about. I don't know what about. One thing led to another. L-E-D, led. One thing led to another. And somehow, somehow, it is a single word, somehow. And somehow we fell out, fell, F-E-L-L, fell. And somehow we fell out. The start, S-T-A-R-T, start. The start of it was slight, S-L-I-G-H-T, slight. The start of it was slight, S-L-I-G-H-T, slight. The start of it was slight. The end, E-N-D, end. The end of it was strong, S-T-R-O-N-G, strong. The end of it was strong. The end of it was strong. He said he was right. He said he was right. I knew he was wrong, knew, K-N-E-W, knew. I knew he was wrong. Now again repeat the first stanza, children. I quarreled with my brother. I don't know what about. One thing led to another and somehow we fell out. The start of it was slight. The end of it was strong. He said he was right. I knew he was wrong. Now look at the second stanza. We hated one another. The afternoon turned black. Then suddenly my brother thumped me on the back and said, "Ho, come along. We can't go on all night." I was in the wrong. So he was in the right. So again listen children, the last stanza. We hated one another. Hated, H-A-T-E-D, hated. We hated one another. The afternoon turned, T-U-R-N-E-D, turned. The afternoon turned black. Then suddenly my brother, suddenly SUDDENLY, suddenly. Then suddenly my brother thumped, THUMPED, thump, thumped me on the back, thumped me on the back, and said, "Ho, come along," and said, "Ho, come along." We can't, cannot, it is a short form, it is mentioned as can't. We can't go on all night. We can't go on all night. I was in the wrong. I was in the wrong. So he was in the right. So he was in the right. Now again read the second stanza, children. We hated one another. The afternoon turned black. Then suddenly my brother thumped me on the back and said, "Ho, come along. We can't go on all night. I was in the wrong." So he was in the right. Elena Furgen. So read this poem, children. The quarrel. The two stanzas are there. Read louder. Pronounce it properly. Practice this well. Children, take your handwriting book. That is page number 11. Look at this. The top you have to mention today's date. That is 7/10/2021. First mention the date, children. And then you have to draw the line in between each stroke like this. First you have to draw the line, children. This is very important. And then look at the stroke. The two strokes are in the same box. So look at this. So first you have to do this. So this you have to start from the third line. So start from here, go above, and you should not touch this top line. Just you should have a small bend here and then come down in the same path, touch this line. So this is upside down of this stroke. So look at me, start from here, that is from the second line, come down, touch this last line, and you should not touch here, slight bend must be there, and go above. So look at this, this is the meeting point of this two lines. So here also there is the meeting point of this two line. One more time I'm writing, children. Look at me, start from here, go above, bend, and then come down. So again here also start from here, bend here, and then go above. So look at me, another one time I'm writing here. See, go above, touch this line, come down. Again one more time, start from here, go above. So likewise you have to do the tracing. And then after completing the tracing only, you have to go by the next line. So look at me, start from here, children. Go above, bend down, come here. Again, start from here, come down, then go above. So one more time, children, look at me. Start from here, go above, bend down, and come here. So this is the starting point. Start from here, go above. So likewise, you have to practice it, children. Do it neatly. Concentrate on your writing. So look at me, this line, after completing this line, you have to go by the next line. Start from here, go above, bend down, come here. Again, start from here, go above, bend down. So one more time, children, look at me. Start from here, go above, come down, and then from here, start from here, and then should bend here. So look at me, children, one more time. Start from here, go above, touch the line, come down. Again, start from here, go above, see, bend, and you have to touch this. Now look at the next letter, children. First you have to draw the line in between each letter, then only you have to do the tracing, children. So first you have to draw the line likewise in between each letter. So start from here, the strokes which we have practiced earlier only. So start from here, go above, bend down, and then from here the same line should come down. Again go above, put a knot here. This is small letter F. Again start from here, go above, bend down, and then come down again, go above in the same way, put a knot here. This is small letter F. So concentrate and do, children.
See, go above, come down, bend and go above, put a knot here. So this is small letter F. So do the tracing, children. After completing the tracing, you have to go by the next line. So look at me, how I am writing here. Start from this third line and then go above, is like a slanting line, and here you should have a bend, and then come down and then again go above, put a knot. Again, one more time, listen, children. Start from here, go above, come down and go above, put a knot here. So this knot should be touched here. So one more time, look at me. Start from here, go above, come down, bend and then go above, put a knot. This is small letter F. Then one more line you have to practice, children. Start from here, that's the third line, go above, bend down, come here and then again bend down, go above, put a knot. Look at me, go above, look at my fingers, how I am writing, the same way you have to practice it, children. See, start from here, go above, touch the starting line and then come down, again go above, bend down, put a knot like this. This is small letter F. So practice up to this, children.
So children, take your honeysuckle book, that is page number 39, unit 3, poem, The Quarrel. Two stanzas are there. Read louder, pronounce it properly, open your mouth and read. After completing your reading practice, take your handwriting book, that is page number 11. First you have to mention the date and then you have to draw a line in between the strokes, and then you have to do the tracing line. After completing the tracing line, you have to practice by the next two lines. So do it neatly, children. Mention the date and write it neatly. After completing your handwriting, take a photocopy and send it to me. Thank you.